So if you haven't already, don't forget to click that subscribe button and don't forget to click this like if you like this video. So today this video is about this makeup that I've done. This is the makeup I had on in my last video. If you haven't seen that, then don't forget to check that video out. But I wanted to do a full face of makeup, and I look awkward putting on makeup, but it's because I don't put on a full face of makeup every day. I just put on eyeshadow and some type of lipstick, and that's it. So but when I do, I like how I do it. You say I may be missing a highlight, you say I may be missing a setting powder, maybe something under my brows. It's a lot of stuff that I don't do that normal beauty gurus or beauty makeup artists that they do. So I just wanted to show you guys what I do. So it's kind of a tutorial for people who don't want to put on a full face of makeup, but it's kind of just to show you how I wear a full face of makeup. Not to show you how you wear yours, but how you can wear yours. So if you want to see how I got this beautiful beat face, then keep on watching.